Let's take the case of WeCar to broadly think about the business question of growth. To grow the business, WeCar executives would be interested in growing the customer base. But growing it can occur in two ways. The first is to get new customers to increase the customer base. The second way is to get current customers to increase their order size or make repeated orders. So as a business analyst, you need to break down the question of business growth to explore how we can quantify or measure the answer.